Hello everyone, we're at the Walsingham Rails Railway. Yep, and this looks like Henrietta. And this one looks so much like Toby. Here you go. Yeah, this one looks so much like Toby. But it doesn't run, and I'm not sure if it runs anymore. But it's been kind of like a passing day soon. Locomotive they're going to be using. We should be getting on fairly soon. This looks like a special narrow gauge steam locomotive, like the ones in the Railway Series by Reverend W. Audrey, alongside son Chris. Who helped them make their stories. Which engine does this one remind you of? Probably some in the Railway Series stories. But I'm not sure which one though.
I don't know.
I'll have to find out.
Have you got any Garretts?
And yeah, here's the whistle. Yeah.
Little baby Garretts.
We seem to be on board the train now. And there's so much more here in Walsingham. In Wales, I mean, sorry. We'll be going to Walsingham anyway on this locomotive.
Hopefully, you should get there.
We should get there as soon as possible.
It's not necessarily
guaranteed.
I see some steam coming out of the locomotive.
Ready?
Yeah, there seems to be.
Did you get some pictures of the front cabin, did you?
Yeah, I did. Getting it on film. Ready to go. Yay!
Bye, thank you.
See ya. Here's the water tower. I'm trying to concentrate on my dad. Sorry, guys. Yeah. train ready to whistle. Going to go to the other side of the train. Come on, chicken.
Stand back because the chicken might be afraid of coming off the track.
It's just...
Caught that chicken.
Come on.
Get your skates on, naughty chicken.
Wait, I
want to
take a picture of
the chicken. Okay, quick, take a picture of this standard.
Thank you. please. The engine's going to be covered up to its coaches.
Oh, with this sort of size.
This is the whistle.
New things built.
Yes. So was it originally a railway standard gauge?
And then
linking Wells and
Wells to Pakenham.
Oh, right.
And then went on to Durham.
Ready?
You ready? Don't jump.
Yeah. Station seems all empty now. Here's where the buses were, there were those times to pick the pilgrim people up. That seems to remember so far.
If I asked your question last night, what would I do?
Yeah.
There's no way you can do that. I'm just going to sit and move to John Evans. And I'm sure he's going 10.
Well, we're almost to the station now. We seem to be back at the station. We're half an hour early, but should get lots of good stuff there. Here he comes, yelled Douglas. Thank you.
Going that way, we're down the
the exit now. Like me.